If there's one thing I know, it's this. You take the best that God's given you, and you make the most of it. Take the dirt and put your plow in it, and it'll give you something back. Hit the sky with enough know-how, and you can call the heavens your own. You take nothing for granted, and leave nothing on the table, and there's nothing you can't do. But you probably already know that, because you're here. You know it's about brotherhood, sisterhood, neighborhood, and doing good. Because the richest people I know trade in a currency called pride. They pour it into everything they do. They pour it into barrels of Kentucky oak. They pour it into Pennsylvania ore and make Milwaukee steel. They pour it into a 10-hour day and then pour it into a tank and a weekend. Because the only party that really matters is the one you're having tonight. This is a party born in the back of American freedom, united with the understanding that there's no better place to raise a flag, raise a son or daughter, or expectations. Because that's what you can do when you call the greatest country on earth home. Here's a toast to America, to being born free. We don't just raise a cup, a glass, or a bottle. No, we raise the whole bar.
And come.